got LeBron Crawl running around the city just picking up anybody to play. Big Love. The Bland. Bland on a three and sets the shot. Guillotine, applying the pressure in the backcourt. Step back three, shot it short. Trying to pull his ball, control by Triple B. Getting opportunities on the third one, they put it down. Hollis for three. And it's only a 3-point lead. Bland. Smashing it down. Now we're starting to see some loose ball control by Bland. DJ. Over to Jones. Jones on the three. That says DJ. Bangalow coming up with the ball. Up ahead to Mo. Smashing it down. Ninth grader, yeah, St. John Bosco. Hollis! Sweeney could not finish on the reverse. Harris stand for three. This is his house, a ninth grader. Austin on a catch of fire. Ka-choo! Time will score. Mo going up and in on the scoop. Passed on. Oh my lord. Desperate times cost with desperate measures. The players from LA Fitness. Got LeBron Crawl running around the city just picking up anybody to play. There we go. Gotta use some reverse psychology on these dudes. Put it down. Massey on the live. Germantown in the building. We split with the Goodman League. Triple header, first game will start off at 6. Last game is scheduled to tip off at 8. Bland. Lowe's on a three, no good. Deshaun punching it down. On an emphatic stick back. Under the 2 minute mark, first half. Hollis sets his feet. There's the three. Under 1 minute, first half. Catching fire for three. Only a 1 point lead for the Eagle Empire. Nasty rejected on the play. Control by the Triple B's. Taking the lead. I can't believe what I'm seeing. Big look. Bounce pass to the guillotine. Rejected by Hollis. Rebounded by Hollis. Rob for the lead. Swag. Check it shine. Finds Massey. Left all alone. Hollis on the steal. Hollis with the. Jones got sat down. Jones on the score. He had to recover. Had a stand. Young man's got a bright future. Only in the ninth grade. Sweet to Jones. Jones to the reverse. Assist, Sweetie. Bassy. Sweetie. The Union is in charge. Hollis going up for three. Curtis Hollis. Hollis this time off the dribble, kicks it out. 16 footer, stitch him up. Under the 4 minute mark, Hollis, shockwave, try to smash it down. There's Splitzer, pulls up on the elbow. Hey, this young man's got some game, only in the ninth grade. Elsie, packing a punch off the bench. This time, ball deflected, control by playing. Massey to Deshaun. Kicks it out to Elsie. Look at Elsie. Free throw line extended. Oh, that young man's got a future. Under the 2 minute mark. Got a foul on number 11, Ray. Massey, short. Hollis down by six. Scale a basket. They got action. Got to it. Massey on the line. The shot could smash it down. Massey on the save. Turns it over. Down by three. Hollis jump stop in the paint. Banks it in. Got a foul on the back court. Jones missing the front end of a 1-1. Hollis for the lead. Kicks it up. Back inside. Easy on the front end. Easy. On a long two. Elsie comes it off of the side. Elsie is making it happen. The young man feels no pressure in his Drew League debut. Deshaun makes one out of two. Hollis gets it across. Beat it by Allen. Allen on a foul. That'll be a 1-1. Foul will be on the one. Hollis missing the front end of a 1-1, but got the rebound. Timeout charge. left out of his hands. Home for the summer. Saves the day. Alice, don't tell me this. For the time. Are we going to overtime? There's an over right here. Adam for the win. The guillotine. Got a bam. To the guillotine. And Curtis Hollis got a look of disbelief. His face is longer than Manchester right now. Here we go. Right to inbound the ball.